This is breaking news from WDSU.
Right now, part of Lanfranier Park in Metairie is shut down.
That's because a man is in police custody after deputies say he aimed a gun at them. WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson is at the park, and she is live right now to explain exactly what happened. Gina.
Camille, still somewhat of an active scene out here at Lanfranier Park. About 2:46 this afternoon, Jefferson Parish deputies say they received a call of a man sitting in a car with a weapon threatening to harm himself. When deputies arrived at the scene, they did find that gold-colored pickup truck. When they approached, they say the man sitting in that vehicle got out and brandished the weapon at them. That's when deputies opened fire. Now, we did talk to people who heard everything. They say it sounded like deputies fired about 7 or 8 shots, but deputies didn't hit the man that was in the truck. Instead, they took him into custody. They have identified him as Robert Edwards III. They actually took him to the hospital for emergency committal, and he's also undergoing mental evaluation at this time. That's the news for now. We're on your side in Lanfranier Park. I'm Gina Swanson for WDSU News.
All right, Gina. And by the way, deputies say once Edwards is released from the hospital, they will book him with one count of aggravated assault.